Leah, do you guys think that you could love more than one person?
I do. I mean, like
at the same time?
Yeah.
You think you could be in love with multiple people at the same time?
How?
Because love isn't, who says love is just for one person?
That's true.
I personally think, I think that relationships should be all be open for the guy only though. Like the guy should be able to talk to other girls.
You're joking. I'm not joking. Why?
Because girls actually fall in love and shit.
Not guys all the time. Some girls don't.
Bro, guys just be vibing and shit. Guys can't cheat, bro, unless like they fall in love with a girl.
Sometimes it's the same with girls, and some girls don't have no like emotional connections like
bro, all our females have emotional.
Not me. For me, it's so hard for me to get emotionally attached with people. When I was younger, yeah, but like as I've been getting older, I could like see someone, like hang out with someone once. Like the way I cut friends off, like I cut this one girl off after we were friends for so long, and it's like I just cut her off like it was nothing. You know, I'm like that with people, even with guys that I took, like that would talk to me before. I would kind of just ghost them or cut them off out of nowhere.
Because you just evil.
I'm not.
Bro, end of the day, it's not real. You can love multiple people. And guys should be able to do it, girls can't.
I think it should be equal.
No, it should not be. That's the problem.
There are also some guys too that get emotionally attached to
me. There is. Those guys are bitches.
Not all the time.
If you fall in love easily and you're a nigga, you're a bitch.
No. Yes. I'm telling you, you just haven't met the right people. Because there's going to be someone that's going to come and change your whole perspective. Yes.
It's not.
Because every guy's like that. Like a lot of, for example, like young hood men sleep. Like they would never do that. I would never blow a kiss to a girl.
I personally am not a fucking hood man. Just to put it out there, I am a nice, you know what I'm saying, civilized human being. You know what I'm saying?
I'm just saying though. But there are a lot of guys that, like, from the outside, you wouldn't think that they would like do all this lovey shit. But they do on the low. That is because they find somebody that they get really attached to. Because
they're simps.
No, it's everyone. It's human nature.
No, it's not. It's simp nature, bro.
I'm telling you guys, KJ just hasn't met the right people. I guess the people KJ was fucking, we were just not it. And they just, he wasn't in love with them.
Because love isn't real, bro.
It's real, but you have to find it. Yes.
It's not.
It is.
So how many times have you been in love?
I feel like I've only been in love once.
But you've been with more than one person.
Exactly.
So why are we with the person that you were in love with?
In the moment, I thought I was. Because there's love and there's lust.
Exactly. So that's why love is not real, nigga.
No. There's love and there's lust. But it is possible to fall out of love.
No,
yes, it is. You know why? It's so, if you would love someone and they cheated on you, would you still love them?
Yes, if I really love them.
Because someone can make you fall out of love with them. Just like, for example, if you find someone attractive, there's shit they can do that will make them look very ugly. Like, make you unattractive to them after. Just like how you said, you had a...
Yo, why you have to say that on camera?
Okay, you can cut it out.
Oh my god, yes, I'm mad.
But yeah, so like, even if you find someone attractive, if they have ugly traits, you're gonna look at them ugly and think they're unattractive. It's the same with love. If someone does a whole bunch of fun shit and they're just not it, and they're like, person, you're gonna fall out.
Then it wasn't real love because you guys were both in love, nigga.
You guys were both in love, but maybe they just didn't bathe.
What the fuck?
You don't want to.
She on some next shit, bro. Nasty ass niggas.
No, that's never happened to me.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
I swear.
If a girl is in love with me and I cheat on her, she should still be in love with me at the end of the day.
No.
Yes, it is.
No.
Yes.
Well, yeah, until she, like, gets over it.
Well, why would she get over it? She loved me in the first place.
Because she would have to look at it from the perspective of clearly he never loved me. And
I did, because guys can't. It's not cheating, bro. Unless I follow him. No, it's not. A guy can fucking understand.
Cheating isn't emotional. Cheating is a physical thing. It's a physical act. Yes.
I mean, for girls.
Oh.
Yes.
The fuck? I just seen them. Oh, they turned back. They literally were coming over here. And they turned back.
No, it's not, right?
It is.
It's not. Well, how should you come and tell me, bro?
Well, I was trying to tell you.
Because I am, bro.
Have you ever cheated before?
I've never been in a relationship.
If you were in a relationship, would you cheat?
No.
Uh-huh.
Because cheating is falling in love with another girl.
Okay, well, if you were in a relationship, would you, like, do stuff outside of your relationship?
Depends what stuff is.
Like, anything. You can, like, kissing someone else.
I don't want to kiss you. I don't know your lips been, so no, nigga.
I don't know if a shirt whispered.
If a shirt whispered?
Lips been.
Oh! Okay, but, like, you know what stuff is. Stuff is anything.
So, like, talking to another girl?
Yes.
That's not cheating, bro. That's not cheating.
But, like, would you do that if you were in a relationship?
Yes.
Like, talking to them, like, heavily, like, not...
Yes. Bro, like, what the fuck? You think I'm gonna be talking to one girl for the rest of my life? Like, I'm a nigga, bro. What the fuck? I get bored, nigga. You know what I'm saying? I need to do the same. Move, move.
But that's what I'm saying. Like, you're gonna, like, find... Well, maybe you won't find, but... So, every... Because it's for everybody. Because even, like, if I'm in the talking stage with someone, there are certain people that I can't see myself being in a relationship with. Or when I'm in the talking stage, I talk to multiple people. And, like, I get bored and stuff. But if I'm in a relationship, it's because with this person, it's like, okay, I feel complicated with this person. I don't
so, if you're in a relationship, right, you're not going to talk to no other nigga, no other nigga.
I wouldn't.
That's a cat, bro.
I swear to God. But I'm also really loyal, and I'm, like, really simple. Like,
I'm the most loyal person in the world. I don't know why. I'm loyal nigga than one. My nigga Dre,
that's
what
I would talk to other girls.
That's not cheating, though. It's just... I love, like, bro, I like females, nigga. Like, oh, nigga, if I see a chick, like, look, if I'm in the mall, right, say we in the mall right now, I don't want my niggas and shit, but I'm in a relationship, and if you want to walk around shit, you think I'm not gonna fucking talk to you?
That's what I'm saying. For me, I don't find anyone else attractive when I'm in a relationship.
So you find everybody else ugly?
Yes, literally. Yeah, and I'm very picky when it comes to who I am.
So am I, nigga. I'm very picky.
No, like, I mean about their personality. Because they have to match that. I've never been cheated on because I pick so wisely. Like, I grew up with, I grew up with, like, guys. Like, I feel like I connect more with guys. I literally have two female friends. All my friends are guys. And, like, my brothers and shit. So it's like, and my dad is a whole slime. So it's like, I'm the game. Like, if you can't run game on me, I will run game on them. But I can easily figure out who's cheating and, like, who's the type to cheat and stuff.
Yeah. Okay, so you can tell who's the type to cheat. So am I the type to cheat?
Yes.
How? Okay, before I told you. What do you think I'm the type to cheat?
Yeah.
But everybody says that shit, bro. What the fuck?
But no, not even just like having sex with someone else. Like, I mean, like, even like talking.
So, but what makes you think that?
Like, because it's not, like, you can't look. Well, for me, I can't tell by looking at someone. I have to, like, talk to them, like, have a conversation with them. And then I see. It's just, like, little things that I've heard you say.
Like, what?
In your video, you'll be like, what did you say? You said, you were telling a story about, I think it was a video about, you were talking about how you were talking to this one girl, and she was talking about how all of the content, like, you're all about trying to business and stuff like that. You know what I'm talking about, right? You said something in that video, and you were like, this one girl I was talking to, it lasted a week. And she was trying to get all mad. Some shit like that you said.
I don't remember that, but I...
Yeah, you were talking, you were like, I was talking to this one girl and you're like, her name doesn't matter, because you're about to say her name. You're like, her name doesn't matter, but we were talking for a week and she was trying to get controlling and told me I can't. You know? Yeah, or she was getting mad or something.
Okay, I didn't lie. If I said it was weak, I was capping. I ain't gonna lie if I said that. But I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude.
But like, I don't know if I think that you would. I don't think I would. I don't think I can imagine you, like, having sex with someone else when you're in a relationship. Like, I don't think you would.
So, okay. What about what you just said had any correlation to me cheating?
Nothing. But the thing is, I get the vibe. Like, little things people say gives me, like, a vibe. I get a vibe.
So the fact that I was all about business and she was trying to control me gave you the thing that I would cheat.
No, it was more than that. It was something specific you said, a specific thing you said.
But
no, because when you said that, I understood. Like, I agreed with that because that happened to me too. I was talking to this one person, and they were getting mad because I wouldn't answer the phone or I wouldn't reply, but it was like I was editing. So I felt that when you said it. So it wasn't that thing. It was something else you said in that video that had me like,
You think it's normal? It was more than they could breathe and, like, I don't...
Do you think I'm the type of cheat? Like, do I seem like the type of cheat?
I think all females cheat personally. But you don't give up a cheating vibe.
What kind of vibe do I give up?
Like, loyal ass female.
that's how I am, yeah. And it's very hard for me to end up in a relationship with someone too because of how I am. Like, I'm the type of person where I will buy you so much designer. I will, like, you know, like, I'm that type of person. I will spoil whoever I'm with to the max. Like, there's nothing I wouldn't do. And like, I've had a lot of guys take advantage of that. So.
I'm the opposite. I'm not buying you shit. I ain't lying.
What?
If you're in a relationship with my mom, I'm not your dad, nigga. I'll buy you a gift for your birthday and shit, nigga.
You wouldn't buy them food?
I'll buy you food once on shit, nigga. You better pay that shit back, nigga. Unless we married, nigga, you better pay that shit
back. Do you want to get married?
Nah. Marriage is just dumb.
I didn't believe in marriage either.
I'll be with a girl for the rest of my life, but I want to get married and shit. I'll get married on my own way. I don't want the government to be
married. No, that's what I said. I said I want to, like, have, like, a wedding,
yeah,
but not sign the marriage
paper. Yeah, like, they don't need to do that.
Yeah.
Because then, if you say you break up with you, you gotta go through divorce, all that bullshit.
Yeah.
It's just stupid.
And it's like, also, too, like, it's just like, why do we need to bring the government into this? I feel like sometimes people take marriage as a, what's the word? As a statement rather than as actual love. Like, just to be like, yeah, I got the ring. Yeah, I got the last name. You know what I mean? Or she's my wife.
Bro, she's not getting my last name either. What the fuck?
I wouldn't even want to take someone's last name. Like, I want my last name.
My kids gonna have my last name on
it. If I don't even want kids, but I would want them to have my last name.
So say you were to get married, how long would you think you'd have to know being the person to get married? Because me, it's 30 plus years.
Bro, me? I fall in love easily. So I would get married to someone like the next day.
She's a simp, bro. These niggas know, bro. It takes me like I'll be talking to shorty for years and shit before I even come to him. Like, I'm saying, like, I don't want to. You know what I'm saying? Like, man, the longest shorty I talked to shit was like, man, it was a long ass fucking time, you know what I'm saying?
I didn't. What was it?
Shit, like 13 months.
Well, like, why did you guys end up dating?
Oh, because she was just.
What?
It just didn't work, bro. Like, it was like, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. Fuck that thought. She knows who she is too, man. She be watching my videos, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I'm saying, fuck you, man. I'm saying, I should send you this clip. Who the fuck is this? I know that I was not in. Man, like 13 months. It was on and off. Like, it was like, like a couple weeks, like a couple months. Like, stop talking for like 3-4 months.
Yeah.
Start talking again.
At that point, it's technically a relationship.
Nah, it wasn't. A relationship is when I want you to be my girl. She's like, you can be my girl, don't be my girl. Now, I'm not gonna claim you and shit at all. I would never post a thing on my Instagram like that. I never do that shit.
Yeah. For me, I can never talk to someone for that long. Like, if after 2 months I'm still not feeling you, then it's not gonna work.
No.
That's how I look at things. Like,
I wasn't feeling her though. Like, it was just like, I'm sorry. That's like, take my time. Because like, after 2 months, you don't even know the person's doing.
That's true, but you should have ideas. Okay, what I want this person to be my girlfriend, what I want this person to be my boyfriend.
And at the same time, though, people can, like, they can actually. They can, like,
true, I'm really good at reading people. Like, you always can kind of.
Sometimes, but like most people, like, so you don't even know. But like, some people just good ass looking, like, actors and shit, you know what I mean?
But even in the talking stage, it could be acting too. Because the same way they would act in a relationship, the same way they might be acting in the talking stage. You never really, honestly, it doesn't matter how long you've been with someone, you never really know. Unless you start seeing some shit physically.
Exactly. That's why I wait my time, nigga. 5+ years before I put my time. Hell. Cause like, say I fucking cuff you, right? And then we fucking break up like a month later, nigga. Like, you just wasted a month of my life.
But then even if you guys were just talking and then you stopped talking a month later, they still wasted that month.
No, they didn't, because when we were talking and shit, I could still talk for a few months.
Yes.
I still have my options open.
But at the same time, I feel like it wouldn't work either way, because you'd be blocking yourself from like developing feelings from that person.
Nah, you can have feelings and talk to other people sometimes.
I can't. Like, if I can't have feelings for someone if I'm talking to other people. I'm the type of person where if I'm in the talk stage and I'm talking to multiple people, I can't catch feelings for someone.
I'm can't catch feelings in the fucking first place.
Yeah.
Like, feelings aren't a real thing either, you know what I'm saying? I mean, for me, at least, I'm just like that. I don't catch feelings and shit.
Yeah.
Her, maybe, she probably catch feelings and shit.
No, I really don't.
Said that she would marry a nigga the next day, bro.
No, but that's if I'm dating them. Like, but I was saying, it's hard for me to, like, end up in a relationship with someone. Because, like, me, like, when I'm talking to someone, if I'm talking to multiple people, I won't catch feelings for one person. And then if I, like, talk to one person and I catch feelings for them, it's like, I will fall really deep for them.
Bro, no matter what, I don't give a fuck. I'll always talk to them. I mean, I might tell you I'm not, you know what I'm saying? And if any, you know what I'm saying, future, you know what I'm saying?
But then you're wasting their time, and that's not fair. The same way how you wouldn't want them to be wasting your time.
It's not wasting their time, because if they act right, nigga, then that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. Take you serious. Do you act right? I'm not taking you serious.
No, I'm saying that if you end up being in a relationship with them, but then you talk to them.
No, because you're still in a relationship. You still get the fucking the luxury of saying you're fucking with Hollywood Cajun.
No, but still.
That is a fucking, that is, bro. To say that you're fucking with me, nigga, that is.
Why don't you just be in an open relationship?
Because she's not. If you can be in an open relationship, but she knows how to fuck with me. So why is he fucking with me, nigga? Because I'm a nigga. That's what niggas do.
No.
So, what
is it that you. Like, if you're with a girl, right? Because if you're in a relationship with someone. To me, a relationship, like, you're in a relationship with someone, is because that person is giving you everything that you need in like, your life.
Okay, but say she busy.
And you wait for her to not be busy.
No! Bro, it's just like, bro. Like, I'm saying,
come on. Okay, so what is she supposed to do when you're not busy? I mean, when you're busy.
She's supposed to wait her turn.
Nope.
Yeah,
I don't know about the girls you fuck with, but see, me, if that was me in that position and someone was like, wait my turn. Oh my god, if someone ever told me to wait my turn.
I mean, like, no, she like the first priority and shit, but like, say I'm out and shit with my niggas and shit, you know what I'm saying? Like,
you know, when you said wait your turn, I thought you meant like wait till you're done with other girls.
Nah, that's just fucked up. Cause like, she my main priority and something. But same like, all the shit with my niggas, you know what I'm saying? And we see three of us and there's three shorties and shit, so I might have to talk to one of them, you know what I'm saying? Yes. That's an L man if I don't.
No.
Just like if it's like, say it's like 3 a.m, right? And my nigga, you know what I'm saying? My nigga, you know what I'm saying? Just gets home and she's like, yo, bro, I got a shorty, but her friend's over and shit, nigga, you know what I'm saying? I got a slot, I got a table for the team. You know what I'm saying? That's me, I got a fuck, you know what I'm saying? I still got, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
No.
Keep them away from my, you know what I'm saying? So my nigga can do this.
But honestly, I feel like if you were to find someone and talk to them only and not talk to anyone else, you would develop feelings. Like, if you liked that, you would develop feelings and your perspective would change. But when you're so used to talking to multiple people at the same time, you're always gonna be.
Shorty, 13, what shorty, bro? Before I started talking, I cut off everyone. All the hoes or whatever they want to call them.
So yeah.
They were just friends, you know what I'm saying?
Was the girl good?
I don't think I was my time, nigga. No, I
see, that's what I'm saying. It has to be the right person.
Exactly, so I do know if it's the right person. I'm just gonna keep cutting everybody off and one shorty.
You can always tell. Like,
I thought she was the right person.
What made you think she was?
I liked her, I guess.
Huh?
I guess I liked her.
No, but like, what about her, like, made you think she was her, like, a good person and loyal?
Because she is loyal.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she's cool. So I was like, you say fuck it. I said, why not?
And then what happened?
She was just inconsistent. Lesson. I teach you niggas this shit, bro. Never, ever, ever cut off your hoes for nobody, bro. Because you never come back. I still ain't come back from that shit. I mean, I don't have hoes anymore because I'm a grown man now, you know what I'm saying? And I don't need hoes. But back then, nigga, I was like 16 or 17, shit. You know what I'm saying? I was bored. I was bored. I was so disappointed. I was like, damn, I was 13 months and I ain't got no hoes anymore.
And you didn't talk to anyone else through that? But see, when you shut everyone off, if it's for the right person, it will change your perspective.
It did change my perspective. It's,
see?
Now I'm like the way I am now.
But that you're like that because you did it for the wrong person. Like, of course, like, if you were to get cheated on, you're gonna be like, fuck bitches, or, you know, like, fuck niggas or whatever.
Yeah, DTP, niggas.
Yeah. But see, like, I've never been cheated on, so I'm not like fuck relationships. But if I was, I'd probably like fuck relationships.
I've never been cheated on either. It's good for relationships. Like, we could be friends. Like, we could be, I'll say, very, 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 very close friends. I'm not cuffing you, nigga. You're not. You know what I'm saying? I learned, bro. No female is ever really yours, man.
I'm telling you, you just probably run into the mountain.
Right, it's just how life is.
Because everyone's different.
It's not.
Some people are just not sure.
It's just facts.
But if you, let's say you were to talk to someone and you were like in a relationship with a person, how would you treat them? You wouldn't buy them food, you wouldn't.
I'm not even like saying, yeah, oh shit, like, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, let's go to, you know what I'm saying? Spot and shit, I'll pay and shit, you know what I'm saying? But like, nigga, if I'm just doing it for one sided, fuck that shit, you can't, man. You better pay for
one sided. But would you want it to be exactly 50-50? Or would you want it like 40, 60, 30, 70?
It's like, I got you, you got me. So, I don't know, like, you know what I'm saying? I'm not paying for, I'm not your sugar daddy, bro. I'm not buying shit, like, I'm not taking you to the mall, you're not going to no fucking Gucci and shit, the fuck, nigga. Unless my shorty got no drip. See, that's the only thing, bro. I have to drip you up, because I'm not going to be sitting with a shorty that got, like, you know, no drip and shit. Bro. That shit's ass. Like, we gotta be, look good together and shit. I'm not going to go out with you at all, nigga. If you dress funny and shit, if you stay in the crib.
I was about to say, why would you even want to see
me? She can stay in the crib and shit, you know what I'm saying? You're a homebody and shit by yourself.
So you wouldn't, okay, like if you were like rich, would you ever like buy them like a car, their dream car? Would you do, okay, would you do you two as a couple? Like a couple channel?
Yeah, but we have to have a contract. I need a contract in place. Couple channel members, I need a contract.
Like what kind of contract? Like stating what?
Stating that, you know what I'm saying?
It would be 50-50 the earnings? No, it's not 50-50. You wouldn't want the profits to be 50-50?
No. Because at the end of the day, I'm always the main person. That's just who I am. I'm always going to be like the main shit. You know what I'm saying? I thought of the contract.
Hey, I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
That shit going to be 60-40. And then the kid, if it's a family child, the kid got to get a percent, nigga. So it might end up being fucking 60, 30, and 10. The girl gets 10. My kid needs
you are joking.
I swear to God, I've told this shit multiple times.
What?
I told him that shit. I'd take a couple
channels. No, I think if it was a couple channel, it should be like, because at the end of the day, like, both people, because for it to be a couple channel, you need a couple. Therefore, it should be 50-50.
That's my idea, though. Why are you ever equal to me?
Wait, no, what if it wasn't your idea?
And I wouldn't do it. Because I need my friends. I would 110. I'd do a fake couple channel right now too. You know what I'm saying? If any shorty wants to be saying fake relationship.
You know someone has asked me to do that?
I'm saying, why aren't you doing it? That shit.
You probably know. Wait, I think I asked you. Never
mind. I don't want to know who.
I'll tell you off
camera. I just blurred up. I met him through another streamer and shit, he streams and shit, so it's like, so it's
like, what about the guy who comes on 19?
That's my nigga, that's my nigga, so he's from streaming too.
In real life?
Streaming. I was supposed to link with that nigga this summer and shit, but my passport.
Without your passport?
I ain't getting it.
Oh, he lives in America?
That nigga lives in America too. All my viewers are
wait, this guy lives in America, so why you just showed me?
All my viewers is American. Only platform I got Canadians on is TikTok. Everything else is just American.
That's why they're so supportive. Because you get so much support from your subscribers. And it's because there's so much, like, people support you so much more than they
do. Yeah. I don't really got that many supporters. I only got a few. Like, I only got a few people that I actually consider supporters. The rest of them, they're like, I got like Twitch supporters, I got YouTube supporters, and then I got like me supporters and shit. Yeah. There's only a few of them actually fuck with me on everything and shit. And they some real ass niggas and shit, no cap, nigga, you need to fucking listen shit. That means you like every video, comment every video on each channel too, you know what I'm saying? Every TikTok, every fucking, you know what I'm saying, stream they're in.
Yeah.
And they got like four of them.
That's good though.
Oh shit, that bitch about to die, nigga.
Oh yeah.
I used to be 14 in the crib, trying to be a trap nigga. Now I got me some floor seats at the game, trying to go bad nigga. Got me feeling like Spike Lee on the wood, smoking on Pat nigga. Drunk texting my wifey, so I know I'll get a text back nigga. 45 on my white tee, used to have this shit up on the dash nigga. Got a lot on my psyche, on my mind, I ain't talking ass nigga. Like I said on that siphy, when I train, I tend to overlap niggas. Where them niggas wanna fight me, we grown, I don't really scrap niggas.